moonshadow, moonshadow, moonshadow. Leaping and hopping on a moonshadow, moonshadow, moonshadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my legs, oh, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south. Yes, if I ever lose my mouth, oh, I won't.
That's how much we like to have. Okay. Okay, then you can just pick it up and eat it.
Good.
Yay. How is it? Yeah, it's good? Okay. See, now we can share some with our Korean friends.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 예. 신임 캐나다 대사가 되신 걸 환영합니다. 가족들도 환영하고요. 오신 지가 얼마나 되셨나요?
감사합니다. Thank you very much. We arrived on the 14th of August, so it's exactly 1 month from, I guess, the time that you, the inauguration of your new show.
자 이제 한국에 오시기 전에 그 나름대로 갖고 계셨던 한국에 대한 인상이 있으셨을 것 같아요. 어떤 걸 갖고 계셨는지 설명을 좀 해주세요.
I didn't have much of an impression of Korea specifically. I had an impression of Korean people. Mm-hmm. My first job when I was going to university was working at a restaurant for a Korean woman who owned the restaurant, and I was a waiter. Mm-hmm. And she was fantastic. So my first impression of Koreans was that we had that Korean women were very strong. And actually that Korean men were more relaxed.
서울에 오셔서 지금 느끼는 어떤 그것은 또 다르실 것 같아요.
My impression of Korea before and of Seoul specifically was that it was going to be very flat. I knew that it had mountains around it. Mm-hmm. I imagined it to be in a valley, so very flat. And not very much green space. And when we came here, I was surprised at the beautiful hills and lots of trees, more trees than I expected. And I find the city actually quite beautiful. I was expecting just sort of a city filled with factories, because you see, in Canada, we have many goods that say made in Korea. So my image of Korea was that it was had a lot of factories in it. And actually, when we come here, Seoul is a very beautiful city with beautiful hills throughout it.
대상님께서는 어떤 그 한국에 오시기 전에 어떤 생각을 하셨어요?
I've had a long association with Southeast Asia, and have had 4 postings to Southeast Asia. So discovering Korea and Northeast Asia is quite new to me. Mm-hmm. And earlier on, my only real association with Koreans had been in the context of the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Leaders Forum. Mm-hmm. where I knew their delegations and we worked together. But so this is a new discovery for me. What I truly find is that even though there may be some differences, we truly feel that we're at back home in Asia, because so many things are so familiar.
캐나다는 또 확실하게 소개를 해주실 수 있을 것 같은데 자랑을 좀 해주세요.
Well, I think we are promoting Canada and have been ever since we've had diplomatic relations that go back 40 years. I think there is some that we have been quite successful, given the fact that there are so many Korean students, for instance, who are studying in Canada. There are about any year there are about 60,000 students from Korea that study. They must have heard about Canada, and must have made a very a good decision to come and study there. As well, there's a growing Korean immigrant community there, and so I think the promotion of Canada is something that we do all the time, but there's already, I think, a good basis of knowledge there. There may be some areas that we should promote even more strongly. For instance, Korea is very, very strong in technology, and so is Canada. So there's areas that we can work together, I think.
자 이제 부인께서 아마 그 저 캐나다의 어떤 문화라든가 또 한국과 연관될 수 있는 것이 아니더라도 그 캐나다의 어떤 그 자연에 대해서 저희는 좀 많이 친근감을 느끼고 있는데 그런 거 외적으로 또 생각하시는 게 있으면 또 설명을 좀 해주세요.
I think one of the things that we hold in common with Koreans is our focus on education. We have good education at all levels, including children right up to university. And unlike other countries that might have some good institutions and some not so good institutions, our institutions are very good, all of them. I think that is something that we share with Koreans, is the importance that we place on good education. And the education for our children is free. We have a very good public system to encourage all children to participate. And I know that fits well with Korean, because when we studied Korean before coming here, our Korean teacher told us about the development of Hangul. Sorry, I don't say that well. And that the reason he developed Hangul was so that his people would learn to read and would have more knowledge.
Yeah.
Another important thing that I would like to say about Canada is that it's very diverse. We have many different people there. And so that when Koreans come to Canada, they don't have to feel like foreigners. They don't have to feel like strangers. They can come to Korea and they can fit in and be part of the community, and they don't need to feel like foreigners. It's a very special country that way.
Yes, I mean we're just starting to savor and discover the Korean cuisine. I just got back from Busan, and we had some lovely fish of all sorts and different types of seafood, all prepared the Korean way. And here we're certainly even asking our cook to prepare Korean food and different types. And so we're learning.
그중에
고기,
물고기,
불고기,
불고기,
불고기, 네, and 만두.
만두. 그 중에 어떤 게 그래도 입에 좀 맛있었어요?
Well, yeah. we still have more things to taste, but so far 불고기.
불고기.
네.
지금까지 만난 한국 사람 중에 그 조금 기억에 남는 사람이 있을까요?
Well, certainly.